It starts here, January 20th, 2009. Screaming crowds, soaring hopes, towering expectations. What could possibly go wrong? Except the inauguration.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, solemnly swear.
I, Barack Hussein Obama.
First year, major action, big stimulus, big bailout, big appointment, big smack.
Nice.
Now, where were we?
We were here, Beer Summit. President invites Massachusetts cop to the White House to ease racial tension. He doesn't invite the Salahis to state dinner.
Rio de Janeiro.
Chicago loses the Olympics. The nation loses an icon. The president wins a peace prize. Year two. State of the Union, big speech, national audience. What could possibly go wrong?
Those who are here illegal.
Congressman Joe Wilson doesn't like the president's health care pitch. Justice Samuel Alito doesn't like his campaign finance ideas. President gets Obamacare. Vice president gets fresh. Kagan in, Rahm out, banking reform in, don't ask, don't tell, out. Republicans in, Democrats out.
Take a shellacking like I did last night.
Where were we?
We were here, 2011. Tunisia, turmoil. Disaster, Libya, turmoil. Bahrain, turmoil. Egypt, turmoil.
An orderly transition must begin now.
Turns out, president was born in America. Turns out, president can crack a joke.
I am releasing my official birth video.
That very same weekend, closure.
That the United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden, the leader of Al-Qaeda.
A summer showdown. Budget brinksmanship. That never happens. A downgrade for the economy.
America's credit rating gets a downgrade.
Now, where were we?
We were here, 2012, election year. What could possibly go wrong?
So in love with you.
How big a deal that the president sings? Is it true he has a good voice?
So in love with you.
Major developments.
I think same-sex couples should be able to get married.
Supreme Court holds Obamacare is constitutional. Democrats hold convention. Obama holds Clinton. Campaign push. Presidential debate. Presidential dud.
It's now 4 years later. We still have trillion-dollar deficits.
Presidential improvement.
You know, I don't look at my pension. It's not as big as yours, so it doesn't take as long.
Presidential victory. A time to look back at sports teams. Disaster. Promises kept. Most troops out of Iraq. Sports teams. Disaster. Upheaval. Gaddafi dead. Sports teams. Sports teams. Promises broken. Guantanamo still open. Disaster. Tragedy. Fort Hood. Tucson.
Our hearts are broken by their sudden passing.
Colorado, Newtown.
For those of us who remain, let us find the strength to carry on and make our country worthy of their memory.
Fiscal debate, fiscal discord, fiscal destiny. Sports teams, sports teams, sports teams.
Now, where were we?
We were here, just about to start again.
I, Barack Hussein Obama, do solemnly swear.